By the way, I'm known as America's most pro-labor senator. Well, guess what? And then as president, well, guess what? They're, in fact, increasing the number of women are in labor unions. It's got to be. Oh, no, you think I'm kidding? I'm not kidding. Women.